first time in Central America. Many of you guys don't think of yourself living in Central America, I don't know. Or do you identify with the Central American mambo jumbo, whatever, I don't know. For me, I don't know. I'm in Costa Rica, I know that. But Central America, it's a bit abstract. But something that's not that abstract is t-shirts and CDs. And I have those for sale over there if anyone here of you might be interested in something concrete and not something abstract. Support the scene. So do you want to hear more music or maybe you want to go home and sleep and go to work tomorrow, I don't know. Because I have full respect, because most of you went to the Millencolin concert and you're probably very tired because you're all sitting down today. But I would like to play a few more songs, if that's okay. This is a good thing to have if you use it correctly. If you don't know how to use it, it's hell.
Sharp as like fire, and you're not okay. When you want
podcast. But the song is not over. That you're never coming back home. You got me sure.